Hey everyone! So today I'm going to be doing another mermaid because it is Mermay. I have all of my consolidated art supplies here because I am going to be going on a trip. So I got this small palette. These are the colors in that palette. I'm also using water brushes. I have a couple different sizes, but I've just been using mainly these two. I've got this dropper that I use to fill the water brushes, so it's been working out pretty good. And yeah, let's go ahead and get going.